Mabuhay guys, and welcome back to the AZ Garden Triangle. Today we are sharing with you how we take care of our squash and carrots. But first, let's enjoy the bees. Bees are excellent pollinators, so we don't have to hand pollinate our squash that often. Zucchini is a great choice for container gardening because they have shallow roots. However, zucchini needs plenty of nutrients to grow in a pot. They also need frequent watering. We remove the old leaves and broken stems to avoid infestation and disease. The best types of squash to do container gardening with are the bushy types, such as zucchini and golden egg squash. We also put the pots in a sunny location, because squash requires at least 6 hours of direct sunlight. Yes, squash is very easy to grow. Have you grown squash in container before in your garden? What variety did you grow? Let us know in the comment section down below! We also grow carrots in containers. Carrot is also very easy to grow in container. You just have to make sure that the pot is well draining because carrots don't like soggy soil. Choose a short variety as well, such as oxheart. But I'm not sure what variety we have because we just bought the seedling from the store. This is how they look. We'll try to do better next year. Despite their weird shape, they still taste very good. Back to our squash is really prolific. The more you harvest, the more zucchini you get. We share our extra harvest to neighbors and friends. I hope you enjoyed the video! Salamat po sa supporta!